Damn, fucking Colton put him out. Go back for that kid.